came into this world alone. And I'm going to leave it alone. So please use your wife. Please don't come into the bathroom doing your hair and makeup, acting like you don't smell that number two that I'm taking. That's my alone time. My alone time. Besides, if I can't stand the smell of my own number two, I know you should be feeling dizzy and nauseous right now. But this is the thing that I don't understand, future wife. Understand is, how do you play it off so good? You won't sway, flinch, curl your lip over your nose, hold your breath, or nothing while you're in there. Yes, that's just a woman's thing, and I wouldn't understand. Nonetheless, upon receipt of this letter, this rule